So hi friend, this is Amit and you're watching my channel information as you go through the video. So here is the complete information regarding the AEEE counseling process. All doubt I will try to solve here because many students are asking lots of questions. So it is better to have a video and I will try to discuss all the questions. So first of all, when they are going to announce the result, this is the biggest question. So as they have informed on the website, from 22nd to 25th, it is not exact, they may take more time, but as they have started the counseling process, so they will announce the result as soon as possible. Otherwise, very few students will register for the counseling process, because without knowing the result, how the student will fill the choices? Because once you pay 5,000, you need to fill the choices, and for that I will be guiding you continuously. As you will register with my guidance up to admission is done, I will be guiding you. There are lots of students already registered with my guidance, so if you want, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number. There is a nominal charge for that, but once you register, it is sure that you will be getting into the best possible branch with best slab as well. So in the next section of the video, you will be able to check the detail of my guidance. Here I will introduce about my complete counseling guidance and mentorship that I am doing from last 5 years. Over 5,000 students already guided my me for all type of college across India. There is NIT, IIIT, GFI, top private college like BITSAT, VIT, AEEE, Comet K, Manipal, SRM, LPU, MSTCT colleges counseling, as well as Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh. Every type of counseling I've already done. We'll get personalized choice filling order for each type of counseling. But no matter how many counseling we'll do, there is a nominal charge for that. That is 1-to-1 complete mentorship will be available. You can talk to me, you can text me any number of time whenever you want until you get into the college, because it is all about your career. There can't be a one PDF of choice filling that will be your counseling. There should be a complete discussion. Everything should be balanced, because we'll get the best college with best possible branch. That's what I can assure you. If you want, you can contact me. So this was about my counseling and mentorship guidance. Hope you will provide me the responsibility to provide to the best college with best possible branch. Now if we talk about the next thing, that is how to do the choice filling, how many number of choices you should fill. So there is no limit, you can fill whatever choices you are interested in. If you are not interested in any college, don't try to put that branch or don't try to put that campus in the choices, otherwise you will face the problem. So after getting the seat, what will be the next step? Next step will be the payment of advance fee that they will be informing you. Once you will get the seat, they will inform up to this date you need to pay how much fee. You will be getting the notification there itself, and there will be the balance fee and advance fee, two type of fee. Advance fee they will ask first, and then the balance fee, then your admission will be confirmed. So now if you talk about after getting first round seat, if I will not pay the fee, then your seat will be cancelled and you will be not be a part of the upcoming round of the counseling process. This is as simple as that. Now if you talk about the, if you haven't got any seat in round 1, then you will be eligible for round 2, round 3. If you not get the seat in round 2, then also same thing applies. If you will get the seat in second round and if you will not pay the fee, then in that case also you will not be eligible for the third round. So this is the rule and regulation for the counseling process that you need to follow. And also one more time I would like to inform you, if you will get the non-scholarship seat and you will accept that seat any point of time, from that time you will not be considered for the counseling process, that is for the scholarship seat. So be careful about that. That's why I'm informing you about my complete guidance. Once you register, you will not do any mistake and you will save your money. You will get into the best college as well, that is best possible branch and best campus also. And if you're from home or state of any campus, you will get the benefit. So how you need to fill the choices, because there is no slab wise choice filling. You have to fill only one choice for one branch, one campus. It is not like VIT counseling, their category wise everything provided, but here they will provide one choice. So what should be the order so that you will get the best branch as well as best slab also, because there should be a balance between those things. Otherwise if you will go for best slab, then you will get the lower branch, so that will not help you in the beta course, that is for 4 years, and after that for your career as well. Now if you talk about its mock allotment, because there will be mock allotment also once you do the choice filling. After the result, before the first round original allotment, they will provide the mock allocation. For mock allocation, there will be the allotment, that is just to inform you what you can get based on the choices. Many students do the mistake, so they will change the choices. So there will be lots of changes in the allotment of mock allotment and for original round 1 allotment. So don't be confused after getting mock allotment, that will change in the round 1 allotment. So hope you get all questions answered in this video. Now if you have any more question, you can ask in the comment section. I would like to inform you one more thing, that is many students are asking, if I will register, I have to provide the document now. No, you just need to pay 5,000. Document you can upload up to 15th of August as well, because they have provided the time up to 15th of August. So this was the complete information regarding the all questions answer regarding AEEE counseling process. If you have any more question, you can ask in the comment section, and whenever they will update about the dates, I will try to inform you as you are getting everything year by year from last 5 years I am guiding the students. So if you want, you can contact this year as well through Instagram or WhatsApp number available in the description box. Thank you.